Listen.
For real? Yo, what's it like?
What's it like? What am I supposed to say to that? It was cool. There was bitches. Okay, there was bitches, but a lot of them had, you know, they was covered up in them curtains and stuff they'd be wearing. But I digress. It was war. It was war, basically. War. You know what that's like? Motherfuckers be like shooting. Bombs blowing up. And, you know, the shit scared me. It scared the shit out of me. Matter of fact, I shit on myself over a dozen times and ran out of toilet paper after the second time. So you know what that meant, right? I had to use the thumb, man. It was kind of nasty. But, you know, the good thing about it was they stopped taking me out on patrol because my name became Stink Bomb. You know what I'm saying? They said, you know, I was giving away our position because of the shit smell. That was fine with me. You know what I'm saying? They wanted to leave me back. And I was like, well, fuck y'all. Y'all go ahead on, because I don't need y'all anyway. I'm rich.